San Francisco could get louder than that now.